I was in a bar up north just knocking back a couple drinks, and I struck up a conversation when a filly gave a wink. I said, I'm a country singer. She said, that sounds awful hot. Why don't you whip on out your instrument and show me what you got? Now I told her I was working with three strings instead of six, cause I don't need a big guitar to make up for a little pick. But I couldn't quite convince her. No, she wasn't too impressed as she turned around and walked away. And this is what she said: you play sold out shows in Nashville, you could be a millionaire, you could have your name in lights from Birmingham out to Bel Air. Folks would think you're something special, and I'd give you all my heart. You'd be better if you only played guitar. I was shooting in a pool hall and I went to take a piss. And next thing I knew, a wild old man named Eddie walked right in. Well, he looked me in the eye, started going on about how much I looked like such a cowboy the way I let it all hang out. Now, I reckon he was wasted. I'm not sure just what he meant, but I told him I appreciate an honest compliment. And I told him I'm a singer, strumming Appalachian strings. And he looked me in the eye again and said right back to me, you could be the next Hank Williams. You could make it big one day. You'd have hoes in every city, from New York out to L.A. You'd get head and tail aplenty. You'd be topping all the charts. You'd be better if you only play guitar. I loaded up my dulcimer and got behind the wheel, and I took on off to Music Row to strike a record deal. Producer said, son, you got talent and your music's full of soul. I've been reading all these lines and boy, you're writing country gold. But even with that manly voice and all them sexy chords you play, I just don't think a mountain dulcimer would rock the CMAs. Well, I shook his hand and thanked him as he stood up from his desk. And right before I walked away, he gave me one last look and said, you could be on every station. You could make yourself a name. You'd be filling up arenas from Roanoke to San Jose. You'd have fans on every corner. You could be my biggest star. You'd be better if you only played guitar. Now I don't need a hoe in every town or my name up in lights, and I don't wanna sell my soul, play arenas every night. See, I got lucky, found a perfect girl who loves me for who I am. She's the hottest thing I ever seen, and she likes the way I jam. She don't mind that I've been working with three strings instead of six. I make up for it every night, and man, she loves the way I pick. She's worth more than gold or platinum. Hell, she's worth more than all the rest. I traded all to spend my life with her, and I knew it when she said, I can be your one and only, give you everything you dream. We'll have kids and pets and happiness in our home in Tennessee. Yeah, I think you're something special, and I love you as you are. You're so much better 'cause you don't play that damn guitar.